Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. So last episode I didn't get where I wanted to go because I spent so much time on sorting out stashes, but lo and behold, I am not carrying around that much shit right now, so there's that. I don't even need any extra weight addition artifacts. Right, and now we're gonna have a little moment of truth. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna be able to go to Pripet Underground. Oh yes, please. I know where we are. I think we're about to go to the old hospital. Also, oh my god, how gorgeous is that? Yeah, this is the old hospital entrance. Sky vibe so much. That this map is tiny, but can we pretty please do a Twilight Zone maybe? Okay, I think it's only for passing through. Basically an obstacle course. Gorgeous, gorgeous obstacle course. Everywhere. I gotta try. I always gotta try. I guess that this part is pretty much like in Clear Sky. In fact, I have actually played through this map during testing at least once, so I know it is. Okay, let's make a manual save here. heavily scripted here, so they're not like everywhere and all the time. But once you get past certain point, then they will spawn and congregate. Guide. It is. Hello. Kind of expensive, no? Ah, okay, this is pretty fully done already. What does he do then? He's gonna go ahead, and if I remember correctly, this part traversing through these areas was rather, shall we say, annoying, because the monolith spawns behind you. That's definitely shite. Yeah, I think there were places where the monolith spawns behind you, and then I think there were some mutants. There was some sort of point of no return in the middle As you were. Alright, so bloodsuckers, not monolith. Okay, oh, I still have some ammo. Gotcha. Don't go in there yet. Ah, yes. That's a good guide. Okay. Now what? I don't have any more. Oh, he's down already. Where did he go? I think he can handle himself, to be honest. Oh, it's zombie fight. Wait. This is where I came from, isn't it? Yes. So, where did he go? Down. Let's do another quick save here. Oh yeah, after I pass the middle point here, then it's gonna be a shitstorm. I remember this. Point on, oh, maybe not that much of a shitstorm then. From this point on, I don't think I can return. Can we try it? Tell me something interesting. What was that? Okay, first let's make a save here. Regroup. So, I think I remembered something wrong, or it's been changed since the last time I played it. This I can go back. I'm pretty sure I can't. Or maybe... Oh, I think I'm mixing it up with Clear Sky right now, because in Clear Sky there was definitely a point of no return here. And in Clear Sky it was a monolith and or zombie fight who attacked you. Yeah, let me go back and check the area for goodies as well. So I think what we might have had here initially was also an army of zombified, which was then altered, maybe? I don't remember. I think I've only encountered the underground sequence once. As I was testing it, I remember it being pretty cool. Also, there were some places where the player could be fucked for good if they didn't specifically get ready. Okay, so here the area sort of functions as a normal area, not as a fenced off barrier thingy. So this is where I came from. Can I just drop down there now? Oh, that's exactly what I did, wasn't it? So I will have to actually move through the proper area. Ooh, nice plants. Whoa, easy. This is the different kind of chemical thingy. Do I have anything against chemical burn? I don't think I do. Thank you. have to. Oh, yes! Of course, now my winter is in... Winter is in the shop, well, in the stash. So, there is that. Shit. Well, of course. Okay, now which way was the thing? Was it through that hole? Or... Screenshot porn... If I'm not mistaken, then... Whoa! Then guide will take his spot in this area afterwards. Okay, so I don't have shotgun ammo, which sucks. Full of no! Oh, fuck me. Alright, let's try this again. sure this one's a point of no return. Okay, it's not the point of no return. Whoa, so many. Quick save. And let's try another grenade. These are like new style of snorks, and that one's like a more vintage style. Speaking of priorities. yet. Whoa, shit, 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 shit. Oh, there is one more. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wounded, and yet he's not gonna go down. Fuck me. Do it. Let's get back in here. Okay. So now that the tunnels proper are ahead of us, I am going to end this episode here, and in the next one we're diving in. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!